Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Coming back from the girl's house, so we decided to film a quick video, a quick driving vlog. Hope you guys are doing good this Sunday night. It's about 10:13. Went to Chicago today, got a lot of stuff from the junkyard, found some hubcaps, don't need them though, probably sell them, got like 7 center caps, I got side markers, gonna go back to the Milwaukee one and get this trunk tray for my Vic, might run down there tomorrow, I'm debating though, still debating. Hope you guys are liking the content so far. I mean, it's nothing too spectacular. That was a 06, looks like a 09, 07 Dodge Charger. That just like whipped it around the corner. I didn't tell you guys, but I got pulled over for my caution canine decals, which is ridiculous because that's the name of, I don't know how they said I had police markings. All I had was, I had caution canine and then 10. I mean, the 10 was pushing it, but caution canine, I mean, like, canine's what they call dogs. So, I mean, like, I don't know what's so illegal about that, but took that off, didn't peel any paint, luckily. But I actually really like it without it, the canine decals. So, I'm happy right now. I do gotta get like a thin blue line plate frame or license plate frame. Since I can't have the stay back caution canine, they said. They also told me to remove my antennas. Yeah, no. I'm not removing my antennas. Like, every cars have antennas. Like, why? You know? Some cops, I guess, but he was nice about it, though. tell you about the Vic is that this thing is horrible on gas. That is the same with the Tahoes. And, like, they are cool. I heard the Tauruses are also bad on gas. So, like, the, I heard they're the same as Vic's. But the city is, highway, excuse me, is a little bit better. I don't know if that's true or not. I haven't owned a Taurus or Explorer. I would like to, though. Hopefully in a Taurus, or so either one, Taurus or Explorer next. Guys did enjoy, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.